are under arrest, Sketch. You have the right to remain silent.
You're the police? Oh, thank God. Who'd you think we were?
Jimmy's muscle.
Thank you. Who's Jimmy?
A freaking psychopath and the biggest meth dealer in the city.
Whereas you are just a penny-ante dealer slinging crystal on the beach. Why'd Jimmy want you dead?
Because Cody was my partner, and word in the street was that Jimmy had him whacked. So I figured I was next.
So you blew up your house?
Yeah, it was a booby trap. It's pretty sick, right?
That is a word for it, yes.
I mean, you know, it gave me a chance to escape if Jimmy's people showed up.
But instead, you're being arrested for selling meth and arson.
Exactly. See, it was just a simple misunderstanding.
Is there a brain in your head?
Tell us about Cody.
He was Jimmy's best dealer, because he didn't look like a dealer.
So what'd he look like exactly?
You know, normal. No tats, no scars, just kind of nerdy-like.
So safe. No wonder the meth moms gravitated towards him.
That was Jimmy's idea, you know, an untapped market. Jimmy made a lot of dough.
So if Cody was so good, why did Jimmy want him dead?
Cody wanted out. Quit the game, go straight. But you don't quit Jimmy and live.
Where do we find Jimmy?
Hey, look, I don't know who Jimmy is, much less where he is, okay?
Okay, Slick, listen. You even want a shot at a plea bargain, then I'm gonna need more than that.
All I know is Cody picked up the liquid meth for a cook at a bodega downtown. All right?